Richeche wetland is among the major sources of water for River Rwizi. It is about 9,000 hectares. However, about 4,000 hectares have so far been encroached, according to environmentalists. David Sancho Nwagaba, the Mbarara City Senior Environment Officer, says that environmental police carried out a forceful eviction and plants like sugar canes, beans and potatoes, eucalyptus trees were also destroyed.
The level of encroachment is about 45%. Encroachment, and when you look at the remaining part, which is about 50 to 55, it is not enough to say that we have restored or protected the wetland. So we need to bring down this trend so that we have a full intact wetland that is the key for the catchment.
Nwagaba highlights that one of the major challenges that have hindered effective restoration of wetlands is lack of alternative sources of livelihood to the locals.
The provision of alternative sources of livelihood, because this requires money. And as Mbarara City, as Natural Resources Department, we do not have that money to provide alternative sources of
Edgar Nabasa, the environment officer from Mbarara City South Division, says that encroachers were given a 3 months eviction notice, but they did not heed to it. A wetland protection committee has been formed to ensure encroachers don't return to the wetland.
The people are going to keep engaging, because this should be something done by the people on the ground. There's a committee that we formed of people here, residents that live here, that are going to look out for this wetland and use it sustainably, like for papyrus removal, harvesting, and fish ponds in the sites.
Richeche wetland covers wards of Rwachachizi, Nyarubungo, Katojo and parts of Chitagata, all in Mbarara City South Division. The wetland is threatened by human activities currently. Story compiled by Adolf Ayoreka for the news.